This is Pink Farms. I just came from the farm and I'm here in this video to show you what goes on in the feeding of the rabbit every morning. So come with me. As you can see, this grass is very fresh. Anytime we come to the feeding of the rabbit, we have to actually wash it with brine solution, or let me say brine, so as to keep it from any insect attacks or any poison for that matter. So I'm going to run you through the cage. As you can see, this is the Dutch breed. Yes, this is the Dutch breed. Very, very big, as you can see. Busy enjoying this grass. This is a crossbreed which I don't even know its exact name, but it's a crossbreed. It's a new one actually I got. This is the brown chincha. Very impatient one. This is the Dutch. Another Dutch. Another Dutch. This is a New Zealand white. A New Zealand white. Also, we come down. This is one of the new ones. This is a Bevern. This is a Bevern breed, as you can see. It's an English spot, very impatient one, as you can see. English spot. Okay, you can go back to your cage. But actually, the English spot has given birth to 4 new bunnies. These are the bunnies, very huge, very huge. Okay. So very comfortable in the cage. Okay, it's another chinchilla. Another chinchilla. Okay, it's kids, as you can see. And lastly, polished black, very small in size. It has also given birth to its kids. That's the 4 actually. Oh, I've been very well. So that's all for this video.